mean, are you going to stay solo, or are you going to still stay with your team?
Hold up. I did my solo shit. All y'all niggas is artists. All y'all, we got to grow. You know what I'm saying? I'm in a group. I'm successful. You know what I'm saying? I had a lot of success in this group. But like, motherfuckers is, they got me fucked up. Niggas is like, oh, Slim Jimmy this. Bitch, you don't know me, you know what I'm saying? So in order to let people understand who I am, I want to drop my next album. Like, I want to drop my project. Sway gonna drop his project, you know, the Outkast way. Then we're gonna drop the Ray Shrimmer project, you know what I'm saying? The Shrimp Life way. And then y'all just gonna know me. It's Jim Traduction. It's a reintroduction to me, you know what I'm saying? Then it's Shrimp Life, the regular shit. Then, you know what I'm saying? Then it's Sway Lee, because y'all want that anyway. Well, I ain't gonna say y'all. I'm gonna say the fans be like, hey, let me get that solo Sway Lee. And I'm gonna give it to them, you know what I'm saying? Because I already got me. I'm good.